has lost something recently. There is now a lost and found located in Mr. Rillo's office. Go check there if you're missing any belongings.
Just a friendly reminder from Mr. Rillo that all students should be in the cafeteria during the 5 a.m.
The midterms are almost here. If you don't understand something and need help, ask your teachers. If you are missing assignments, complete everything, because this marking period also ends soon.
In recent times, scientists have identified one of the oldest forests in the world, right up in the Catskills. This forest blankets a large area of extremely dense fossils, and quite a bit lies in the depths of uprooting this time of
New York State has decided to spend $2 billion to fund the cost of caring for migrants. With 70,000 migrants, the city is sure to accept this new money to help them out.
Come check out basketball this weekend. The boys play three back-to-back-to-back games this Friday at 7 and Saturday at 12:30 here, and at 10:30 a.m. Sunday at 10.
Only 36 minutes have passed in the Iowa primaries when the news agency, the Associated Press, which plays the informal role of certifier of the election results, sent an urgent message to subscribers saying former President Donald Trump has won the Iowa caucuses. His rivals Ron DeSantis and Nikki Haley have competed for second and third place, and they're hoping to get more votes in the New Hampshire caucus.
In other news, the NHL broadcasted last summer that they took home a clean sweep, and a lot of watchers felt that the other films were wrong. What do you think?
Now for your trivia question of the day. Which famous singer is known as Material Girl? If you know the answer, then email us at www.nhsanalysis@gmail.com.
Today will be cloudy and cold. Hopefully the snow stays away. We can see some overnight. Stay warm, all.
On this day in 1958, Willie O'Ree was the first black athlete to play in a National Hockey League game. He first debuted with the Boston Bruins against the Montreal Canadiens.
That's all we have for now. Thanks for watching and have an amazing rest of the week.